We are the Gujarat Technological University. Since its inception over a decade ago, GTU has been empowering young and curating minds to realize their true potential. Over 4 lakh inspired students are enrolled with one of the premier academic universities in India. With more than 450 affiliated colleges in its fold operating across 5 zones of the state, GTU, the International Innovative University, your place to move forward.
Hello friends, let us solve some more examples of rank of a matrix. So this was asked in GTU summer 2019. So let us GTU summer 2019. So the question was like this: define the rank of a matrix and find the rank of A equal to 2 minus 1 0 4 5 minus 3 1 minus 4 7. Okay, so in the previous lecture we have defined the rank, so you should just write the definition, so that I leave to you. And next is rank of A, so that we can find here 2 minus 1 0 4 5 minus 3 1 minus 4 7. Now we can interchange first and third row, so r1 r3 we can do, and so here we have 1 minus 4 7 4 5 minus 3 2 minus 1 0. Now by using this 1 we can make the entry below to it to be 0. So in r2 minus 4 r1 r3 minus 2 r1, so we get 1 minus 4 7. Now this is minus 4 plus 4, so that is 0. This multiply with minus 4 here, so that is 16. Okay, and add here, so that will be 21. Then multiply minus 4 here, so that is minus 28, and add here, so minus 31. Okay, next is r1 multiply with minus 2, adding here plus 2, so that will be 0. Multiply minus 2 here, so that is 4 to the 8 minus 1, so that is 7. Then multiply minus 2 with here, so that will be minus 14 plus 0, so that is minus 14. So now what we should do here is this 7 and minus 14, so we can divide R3 by 7, so that we are having 1 minus 4 7 0 21 minus 31 0 1 and minus 2. and interchange R2 and R3. So R2, R3 interchange, so that will be 1 minus 4, 7, 0, 1, minus 2, 0, 21, minus 31. Now we are having this leading one here, leading one also here. Make the entry below to it to be 0. So R3, R3 minus 21, R2. And so that is equal to 1 minus 4, 7, 0, 1, minus 2, 0, minus 21 plus 21, so that is 0. Then multiply with minus 21 here, that will be 42 plus 42 minus 31. So 42 minus 31, okay. So that is nothing but 11. And you can do like this, R3 multiply with 1 by 11. So that we are having the matrix 1 minus 4, 7, 0, 1, minus 2, 0, 0, 1, and which is in the row echelon form. So this is in row echelon form. And therefore, the rank is number of non-zero rows. So non-zero rows are 3. Now if we are having a 3 by 3 matrix, we have another way also to find out the rank of a matrix. Like first you find the determinant, so that is 2 minus 1. If it is not asked to find by using row echelon form, you can apply this method. So 2 minus 1, 0, 4, 5, minus 3, 1, minus 4, 7. And find the value of this determinant, 2 into 7 into 5. 7 5s are 35. Minus these two. So 12. Then minus and minus plus 1. So we need these two. 4 into 7, 28. And minus these two. 1 into minus 3. So minus and minus plus 3. And the third one is 0. So 35 minus 12 into 2. So that is a 23. 8 plus 3, so that is 31, and this is not equal to 0. Once 3 by 3 determinant, so that we can consider that the minor of order 3 is non-zero, and therefore the rank of A equal to 3. So this method can also be used. Okay, next let us see the rank of a matrix, and this was asked in winter 2018. So let us solve the example which asked in winter 2018. So this is an example in GTU winter 2018 asked. The question is, reduce matrix A equal to 1, 5, 3, minus 2, 2, 0, 4, 1, 4, 8, 9, minus 1, 2, row echelon form, and find its rank. Okay, so here the matrix A equal to 1, 5, 3, minus 2, 2, 0, 4, 1, 4, 8, 9 minus 7. Now we are having already 1 here, so make these two to be 0. So that is R2 minus 2R1, R3 minus 4R1. Okay, so this is equal to 1 5 3 minus 2. Now this is minus 2 R1, so multiply minus 2 here and add here. Okay, so minus 2 plus 2 0, this is minus 10, then this is minus 6 plus 4 minus 2, this is 4 plus 1 5. Similarly here multiply with minus 4 and add here, so minus 4 plus 4 0, minus 20 plus 8 minus 12, then minus 12 plus 9, this is minus 12 plus 9 minus 3, and this is a 8, 4 to the 8, and minus 1, so that is 7. Now we can divide by minus 10 the second row, so R2 into minus 1 by 10, so we are having 1 5 3 minus 2 0 1, then this is 1 by 5 and this is minus 1 by 2, this is 0 minus 12 minus 3 and 7. Now we are having the leading one here, make this entry to be 0, so R3 plus 12 R2, and so 1 5 3 minus 2, this is 0 1 1 by 5 minus 1 by 2 0, this is 0. Now multiply with 12 here and add, so that is 0. Multiply with 12 here, add here, so that is 12 by 5 minus 3, so this is 12 minus 15 by 5, so that is minus 3 by 5. Similarly multiply minus 1 by 2 with 12, and so that is nothing but minus 6 plus 7, so that is 1 here. Okay, and so next is just divide by, so R3 into minus 5 by 3, so you are having 1 5 3 minus 2 0 1 1 by 5 minus 1 by 2 0 0 1 and minus 5 by 3, this is in row echelon form. And number of non-zero rows are the rank, so rank of A equal to 3. Okay, let us take one more example to find the rank. So find the rank of A equal to minus 1, 2, 0, 4, 5, minus 3, then 3, minus 7, 2, 0, 1, 4, then 2, minus 5, 2, 4, 6, 1, 4, minus 9, 2, minus 4, save. So now let us solve this example. So let us write A here, and then we do like this in R1 multiply minus 1. So we have 1 minus 2 0 minus 4 minus 5 3. Then this is 3 minus 7 2 0 1 4 2 minus 5 2 4 6 1 4 minus 9 2 minus 4 minus 4 and 7. Now by using this 1, make all these 3 entry to be 0. So it's not difficult. R2 minus 3R1, R3 minus 2R1, R4 minus 4R1. Okay, so this is 1 minus 2 0 minus 4 minus 5 3. Now multiply with minus 3 here and add, or minus 3 multiply here and add here in the second row. So let us do quickly. This is 0, then minus 3 and minus 2, so that is nothing but 6, and 6 minus 7, so that is minus 1. This is remain 2. 4 3s are 12 plus 0, so that is 12. 5 3s are 15 plus 1, so 16. Minus 9 plus 4 minus 5. Okay, then multiply this with minus 2 to every entry of first row and add here in the third row. Okay, so minus 2 plus 2 0, then multiply minus 2 here, add here, so that will be 4 and minus 5, so this is minus 1. Then this is 2, then multiply with minus 2 here, so that will be 4, and that will be 8, and plus 4, so that is nothing but 12. Then multiply with minus 2 here, so that will be 10, plus 6, so this is 16. Multiply with minus 2 here and add, so minus 6 plus 1 minus 5. Same way, multiply every element of the first row with minus 4 and add here. Okay, so minus 4 plus 4 0, 4 to the 8 minus 9 minus 1, this is 2, 16 minus 4, so 12, 20 minus 4, so 16, minus 12 plus 7, so minus 5. Next step is make this entry to be 1. Okay, so R2 into minus 1, so we have 1 minus 2 0 minus 4 minus 5 3 0 1 minus 2 minus 12 minus 16 and 5, then 0 minus 1 2 12 16 minus 5 0 minus 1 2 12 16 minus 5. Okay, now we are having the leading ones, so make entry below it to be 0. So R3 plus R2, R4 plus R2. And so we have 1 minus 2 0 minus 4 minus 5 3 0 1 minus 2 minus 12 minus 16 5 0 0 0 0 0 0. Again every entry is 0 here. So now we see that there are two non-zero rows, and which is in row echelon form. And so the rank of matrix is equal to number of non-zero rows, and that is nothing but 2. Okay, we can take one more example. Find the rank of the matrix rank of A equal to 1 2 3 4 0 2 2 0 1 0 3 0 0 1 0 4. Okay, so here A equal to, you write here 1 2 3 4 0 2 2 0 1 0 3 0 0 1 0 4, and by using this one, make all entry below 0. So already we are having two entries to be 0, so we need to make only this one to be 0. So R3 minus R1, so this is 1 2 3 4 0 2 2 0, now minus R1 plus R3, so 0, this is minus 2, this is 0, this is minus 4, 0 1 0 4. We can divide by 2 here, R2, so R2 into 1 by 2, so we have 1 2 3 4 0 1 1 0 0 minus 2 0 minus 4 0 1 0 4. Now this is a leading one, so we have to make these two entry to be 0. So R3 plus 2R2 R4 R4 minus R2, so this is 1 2 3 4 0 1 1 0 0, now 2 minus 2, so that is 0, then 2 plus 0, so that is 2, this is minus 4, now R4 minus R2, so 0, 1 minus 1 0, this is minus 1 plus 0 minus 1, and this is 4. Now we can divide third row by 2, so R3 into 1 by 2, so we have 1 2 3 4 0 1 1 0 0 0, now divide by 2, so this is 1, this is minus 2, 0 0 minus 1 and 4. Now by using the leading one here, make the entry below to it to be 0, and so that is nothing but R4 plus R3. Okay, and so this is equal to 1 2 3 4 0 1 1 0 0 0 1 minus 2 0 0 0, and 4 minus 2 2, and lastly R4 divided by 2, so we have 1 2 3 4 0 1 1 0 0 0 1 minus 2 0 0 0 1. So we have leading ones are 1 2 3 4. So this is in row echelon form. And the rank of A, number of non-zero rows, and that is 4.